Yeah. Yeah. Hold up.
All right. Yeah, we back. We back now. We finna give Night 3 a try again. If I cannot do this with, you know, five out of six wrong.
My computer and get the night
we might have to get a little cut in me getting back to, you know, Night 3. It's gonna be like 30 minutes. Oh, fuck. 30 minutes max for me. Since I ever gonna cut. Why is she just leaving her PC on? Look at it. And why the fuck is all the fucking lights are off with the windows open? No blinds closed. What is going on, bro? Close these windows before this. I hope, I pray we get set up time, bro. The niggas just straight run up to your house. Just straight run up to your house at first 30 seconds of the game type shit. Yo. Again, every single time I open up that door, are you thinking, what's going on? Fucking having an aneurysm in my foot, bro. Specifically my big toe. Like, bit started pulsing. Shit really is crazy having your windows open like that. I mean, the only time that shit's valid is when it's in the summer and there's a nice cool breeze coming through. It's the only time you really get to have your windows open. How'd I itch? Other than that, it's like, bro, close your fucking windows. Even there in the summer type shit, just get a fucking air conditioner, bro. See, we have air conditioner. Yeah, it's in my mom's room. Yeah, she's not really sleeping in her room right now. Yet she's not letting me fucking use it. Or yeah, use it. Past tense type shit. Get all that. Not upgrades. Actually, yeah, give me upgrades too. The fuck. Yeah, it's not IVME. Bam, bro, today I saw a bad junior. I cannot lie to y'all, bro. This junior is bad as frick. I don't really need police records no more. What else? I swear I need something else, bro. Rookie? No. I already got some. All right, bro, whatever. Kelly Hughes. Alright, female, blonde. Sounds like a blondie name. Eyes gray. Okay. 20, 30. Alright, little boy John has been taking piano. Yeah, this wasn't a piano. Yeah. He couldn't tell me what was wrong. He was taking less. Hold up now. Yo, sweet lady may have been too harsh. Nah, she fuck death. Hold up now. Yo. A psych evaluation and they just. And then this woman stay around kids, bro. Look. Like, what's going on? Oh, damn, well, I should have fucking heard that shit. I do want to play some more horror games, though, y'all. Hard part is, I really don't know, like, no good horror games to play. Of course, if you're playing horror games, you need to do your own spin on it because somebody's going to be playing the same horror game as you. So you need to make it like appealing to watch you. What am I doing? I didn't. What's oh, that's a planogram. That's how it. So that's peanut, huh? Okay, I gotta punch your pipe. Your pipe organ. But I thought. Nah. Okay, she. You take a plea deal and start playing at church like you're not scum, huh? If he touched you, I understand you kind of, but he was a good man. Hold up now. I don't know. What the fuck going on? Oh, hold up, yo, my mom's calling me. What's up, mom? Don't make no sense. Straight bickering type shit. Alright, let's read this verse. I've been down at times so I've been finding home when I was out in the maze. Guess friends and family were in my looking for what is it, Jimmy, if you got one friend. Fisherman gave me a quick run down there by the people who got fishing and helped me get closer. I thought I was joking first, but then he said I had a meeting with one of the guys, and regardless if I wanted their help or not, I had to attend. We were going through the most of them went downtown at the fisherman. It would help me in a situation. I begrudgingly had to recount the past events. He kept shut up inside for months before this moment, in which the man almost seemed pleased. Like I fulfilled his criteria, but had already forwarded all the information we knew about this person who catfished me. So only I know signed a piece of paper saying the information about the correct signing. It was essentially a contract. I asked how will finding the person who did this help me. The man with the smug face said, "We'll do more than just find them. Don't worry, you're in good hands." We left the meeting at the point, and my best friend, at that point, encouraged me that this was the best move going forward without real power, without a real hand. Hold up. Bro, fucking electricity shot through my hands type shit, bro. I swear, am I having like mini aneurysm? Not for realsies though. Why is it so dark out that bitch? All right, bro. It's I know for that my own tells me so. It's so. Nigga, I wouldn't care. You fucking doing this shit, bro. Nigga, I don't have to play this. Fucking just record Dead Space instead, bro. Keep doing this shit. No jump scares or nothing, bro. Nothing to get my heart pacing. Just this bullshit. Come on, bro. Two times this one. And this one nigga, bro. Holy fuck! Why did this shit turn off? Yeah, I would. We'll play Phasmophobia. But, bro, I'm not playing, bro. I'm fucking traumatized from that shit, bro. Like, I'm not on the level of no fucking Mark Phillips. That nigga's scary as a bitch. When it comes to horror games. Like, sure, playing by yourself is scary as shit, but I can't. It's easy. It's easy as fuck. It's not scary at all for me when I'm playing with the team. Feel me? Empty. Whoa. 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 Oh, is that what happened? That's what's happening, huh? My bad, y'all. I was blaming it on the game. Sorry, Scrutinized. Was even y'all fault, huh? It was mine. I was just in the light for too long. Forgot about that for me. I don't know why I was talking like that. For real, forgot to not hold the light down and be dead ass. Yeah, this nigga's guilty. Alright. Lonhard Ramirez. Boy, I'm gonna get you right. I'm gonna get you right, brother. Look at this. Okay. Maps, age, consent, locks. What? What? Ooh, I would place that in there, but. Already blackmail, internal shit. Get this nigga out of here, bro. Check the cameras, check the cameras. All right, we good?
Get up.
We cool? Let's go check. It's been a little minute. It's been a little minute. Get that nigga. No way I didn't hear that. Playing, nigga. Play with me, nigga. All right, Judith Lodge, Sean Strange Manning, or do the hand, you know, you have a door out, chipping the fog light on. As a long conversation, I'm done, and I'm like, handling for the sound, it's a shadow. With the thumb and that shit. Nigga, she's getting a good fucking, you feel me? That's what's happening here, bro. She's getting smashed on, bro. She is getting the time of her life handed to her, bro. Black, brown. Oh, and she is shoddy. I got melody in my head. I got anything I like. Heck no, boy. Na 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 every day. The fuck, nigga? I'm saying this wrong, bro. Light work, nigga. Na 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 na. Whoa! Nigga, get the fuck out the window, nigga. Fuck out of here, nigga. Can't Came on, fucking pick a window fast enough, bitch ass nigga. Stoop, better. Oh man. A leprechaun brother selling you, brother. You can't get. How the fuck is that leprechaun nigga getting in, bro? For real though. Nigga like slip through the cracks because he's so small. That'd be good. Alright, Alfred Taylor. Don't see him as Taylor going. Okay. Yeah, Corey did this. I do not remember like what happened. I don't think he's guilty though. Brown. This nigga is black. Those are. What the fuck? Get that? Yo. Boy, I was leaning back in that chair. I had to make sure. Sorry, you like a melody. Now, are you guilty, Mr. Alfred? They saw me. Y'all saw it. Alright. 3 evidence. Damn, nigga. Nigga. Loan capacity. Okay. Property price. He's not guilty. Nigga. What's going on? I'm about to take the cameras. I gotta lean back, bro. It's like a fucking gang. It is a game, but it ain't a game, fam. Yay! Fucking knew it. Fuck that nigga, bro. Come on. Mick Thompson. What the... Oh yeah, he killed somebody. Oh, either he killed somebody or he just went to Pound Town or some girl and then you know. Yeah, to clean up the smell of that. Bro. My fucking... My my fucking headset broke, bro. I'm so mad I don't have a camera, bro. Just so y'all could have seen how the fuck this shit. I flew back, bro. My headphones stayed in the same place, but see, I pulled my hands up to the side of my head. Somehow my hands grabbed my headphones mid-air, bro. And I just turned those bitches around. I don't know what happened, bro. What the fuck? That scared the fuck out of me. Fuck you, nigga. Oh shit. Fuck. Do I give it one more try or do I leave out with that, bruh? Yeah. I gotta fucking recoup, bruh. I have to recoup. My flipping heart hurts. Oh my adrenaline is pumping. Yo. Alright, man. I'ma see you next time, bro. Bros and brodettes type shit. Peace. Let's go.